At this time, I'd like to thank our incredible PAC manager and technical director, Mr. Steve Krauss, who makes us look and sound so fabulous every time we step on the stage. Steve? On sound this evening, we have Evan Cotton, Tristan Seabrake, and Kyle Rowe. And on foul spot, we have Paige Blanchett and Cody Swendrowski of the Anthem. So as you know, this is a senior recognition concert, and I started a tradition a while ago of featuring a senior as he solos with the band, and every year there's many, many people that are capable and talented enough to do this, and this year is no exception. However, the young lady that's about to perform for you, when you hear her story and then you hear her play, you'll see why I just had to feature her and why it's just truly one of the most amazing stories I've ever encountered as a teacher. So, 2 years ago, actually about 2.5 years ago, I was sitting in the office and knock, knock, knock on the door, and a counselor walks in with this little brunette girl and says, "This is Valerie, and she's transferring to this ego, and she plays piano, and she was thinking maybe taking band." I said, "Great, you're going to play French horn." And she looked at me like this, she goes, "What's that?" And I said, "Oh, you have no idea, it's the most beautiful instrument, you're just going to love it." "And I don't think I want to." I said, "Do me a favor, go home, go on YouTube." And I can't remember the pieces I told her to listen to, but I just start listening some horn and come back tomorrow and tell me what you think. So she comes back the next day, she's like, "Oh yeah, that sounds really good." So, Valerie Miller is a senior at Muskego High School. After being homeschooled, she started coming to Muskego High School as a sophomore. Valerie began to become involved in music at the age of 9 when she started playing piano. This talent has given her the opportunity to play as an accompanist for her church, for solo ensemble events, and for the Missoula Children's Theater over the summer. She first gained a love of music from playing the piano. After coming to the high school, Valerie decided to join the Muskego Music Program. Her choice of instrument, I like how you wrote that, her choice of instrument, was the French horn, a choice that she will never regret. This is now her second year in the band program playing French horn, and she can't imagine life without band. For a year, she has taken private horn lessons with Catherine Krupsack, a professional horn soloist, freelance musician, and teacher. Valerie has also become involved in the Milwaukee Youth Symphony Orchestra, where she plays first horn. And her plans for this fall are to pursue a double degree of Bachelor of Music and a Bachelor of Arts at Lawrence University in Appleton, Wisconsin. You're going to love this beautiful piece that Jeff found for French horn. Please help me welcome Valerie Miller.